It's a $6 billion decision. We can't risk it.
It's a lot for a scientist, but in the military, we have to risk lives.
At 50 grand a year, it would take 120,000 years to earn $6 billion. That is the entire lifetime earnings of 3,000 people. Now, how many times can a country waste the entire lifetime earnings of thousands of its citizens without something really bad happening?